Jo, JR 주치. Fly away with us. Second star to the right and straight on till morning. And discover the behind the scenes story of how the timeless tale of Peter Pan was transformed into a soaring Disney classic. What is that, Jazzy? How did we get to Neverland? The story of Peter Pan began its life on the London stage in 1904. It was written by Scottish novelist and playwright James Matthew Barry. Sir James Barry. A marvelous idea. And the testament is the fact that it's lived all these years and had so many incarnations. He created something that I guess in 1913, a touring company of Peter Pan was seen by this youngster in the small town of Marceline, Missouri. Walt Disney. He never forgot this epic of fantasy and swashbuckling adventure. In 1924, Walt also saw a silent film version of Peter Pan, starring Betty Bronson. The film contained many innovations, such as a live actress playing Tinkerbell, and special effects that were the state of the art for their day. The silent film, however, adhered to many of the conventions of the Peter Pan. It the stars flying on wires. A performer in a dog suit as Nash. And a costumed actor as the crocodile. Disney's efforts to make Peter Pan as an animated feature actually began in the late 1930s during the production of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, in an era when Disney's filmmaking imagination was at its peak. Animation was in many ways Walt Disney himself. The cartoon method gave us many advantages over the stagecraft of Barry's day, which no amount of pixie dust could cure. Here for the first time was a medium where the imagination is limitless. Animation could do anything. You're so free. Disney acquired the screen rights, and by early 1940, storyboards were begun. These never-before-seen watercolor illustrations by renowned British artist David Hall were part of Disney's initial work. Hall had also done extensive visual development of Alice in Wonderland for Disney in 1938. In this early version of the story, Nana traveled with Peter and the Much of the art created at this time was also darker than the original play. Another part of this
Wati Dazzy Dai. It's a Dazzy Joe 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 Just be the kicker, do do do, cha cha do 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 do. Oh, jo jo jo, watch it, jai jai. And jai 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 jai, and jai jai jai, be jai jai. Hey, jai 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 jai, be jai 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 jai. Cha cha do 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 do. Nacho, what's it? By 1941, a big deal. It's a car, you be daddy, not a judge, I did look. Captain Hook to animated one. Walter signed veteran animator Frank Thomas. I was wondering who's going to get the juicy assignment of doing Captain Hook. Jiji, Jiji, Jojo, 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 Jojo